we should have a fine game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. Welcome to you all. Sampdoria today against Roma. Now Sampdoria. We'll see what they're made of in this game.
Well, the season's winding down, but we just don't want to see the players winding down with it. Two games left, they're in the middle of the table under no threat, but I want to see them give it their all in these final two matches.
Edin Dzeko is the player that pays his way with goals.
29 goals. Nobody has got as many in the league so far.
This is the Sampdoria team news. Well, we put this up as 4-4-2, but as you can see, three conventional midfield players and one just in front behind the main two attackers.
Yeah, and that lad, I mean, he does like to get forward. I don't think he'd be so happy dropping into central midfield. He'll want to try and get in the box and join those lads up top if he can.
Roma's line-up for you.
Wojciech Szczęsny starts in goal.
Kostas Manolas starts with Federico Fazzi as the centre-backs. Kevin Strootman plays with Daniele De Rossi in central midfield. Radja Nainggolan plays up front with Edin Dzeko.
Roma, of course, very much involved in local rivalry with Lazio. Also very proud, Alan, of Claudio Ranieri, who's a Roman who, of course, has come out of Italy and won the Premier League with Leicester.
Yeah, I think they'd have enjoyed seeing what went on in the East Midlands. They'll take some pride in their old manager's achievements.
San Milano is the official today. Well, we're underway here.
Fernandez
trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And in he goes with the tackle. Radja Nainggolan. It's a turnover of possession here. It's Sala now.
Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle.
Daniele De Rossi.
Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that. Roma on the attack. Working hard just to see. Maybe Dzeko, he scored! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
I have to say, Alan, that reminded me of you in your prime.
Oh, you're too kind, Martin. But it was a brilliant header, fantastic finish.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Mikhail Silvestre. Doing well to keep the ball. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Here's Antonio Rudiger. And Roma pushing forward on the attack. Tackle here.
Little private game between the two of them.
De Rossi. It's a goal!
A goal from De Rossi. What a goal. The crowd are on their feet. First time finish. Always a thrilling sight.
And here is another angle on that goal. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Bruno Fernandes. Came in with a challenge. Good position, they've worked this attack.
And now the shot!
Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Now Strootman. Fernandes, Barreto. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
And here's the shot. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Sampdoria now in possession. Made the challenge well. Mohamed Salah. Pagliarella. It's looking good, this move. Able to make a good interception. And a back pass to Wojciech Szczęsny. Kevin Strootman. Edin Dzeko. Raja Nainggolan. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Fernandes. He's coming forward with some danger.
Shot on!
Great stop. And the decision is a corner here. And it's behind for the goal kick. One of the players that we really thought at the start of the game would be the sort of guy we're talking at the end for the right reasons, but we might not mention him in a positive way the way he's played today.
Well, he won't be happy to see this kind of graphic. He's probably aware of how shot shy he's been. He's got to step it up. He really has. I mean, his team are losing.
It's Roma attacking here. Crisp defending there. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation, and that will clear the danger. Half time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break. Well, Edin Dzeko has put in a good shift in the first half, but they're struggling a bit.
I'll be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good.
Roma strong in the first half. We'll see how they do in the second half. Daniele De Rossi. Roma on the attack. Pagliarella.
Gonna tie his lock.
He's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. A
Corner goes straight to the opposition. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Valiarella!
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
And he's booted it away, and the danger is eased on his goal. Here comes the cross, and here's the header. Oh, it's a good save, he got a touch to that.
Well, if this ends up being a win for this goalkeeper's team, he'll be the hero because he's been most responsible for the saves he's made.
Proper clearance, well away from the danger zone. Wojciech Szczęsny made that excellent save. Here it is one more time.
Well, his reactions were just second to none.
And that will be a goal kick. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Gets his foot in there. Roma have a substitute ready. And that will be a throw. And the manager's decided for a change of personnel. Oh, good through ball. They've coped with it well defensively. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And here's the cross. Good defensive play, no cross and no danger now. It is going to be a change here. And it looks like a strategic one. It's interesting, the corner count to this point, and that is now a goal kick. Towards Quagliarella. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
His teammates will thank him for that.
El Shaarawy. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Makes a challenge here.
Barreto.
Well, they're in a good position here. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. This could be it. N'Golo! I'm not quite sure how he's managed to miss by so big a margin.
Well, I don't know if that took a bobble or whatever, but it was a horrendous miss kick.
Silvestre. Tackle here.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Into the attacking third.
Barreto.
It was good play until they got that challenge in. Now Rüdiger. Final whistle is gone. And success here for Roma. Not a good day at the office. And they'll be having a big rethink, I'm sure, as soon as they get in the changing room after a defeat such as this.
Yeah, maybe back to the drawing board for the manager, back to the training ground to work on their shape, because they looked a bit disjointed out there.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Well, he is one of the league's high scorers in